Hello, this is Serena Dori, fantasy and science fiction author here to tell you about how I became a writer. Most people talk about their profession of like they were 20 or 30 or however many years old, and maybe they trained or they did different things. I think as a creative person, my experience has been that I often started doing creative things when I was like 4 years old and I just never stopped. I have a copy of my very first book that I made. This was probably in first grade, and it was maybe my first paranormal book. Maybe I would call it paranormal biography or memoir. So I'm just going to read it to you because I think it's hilarious. There are pictures in some places, although some things I also scribbled out. One night, Cassandra fell asleep earlier than she should have. She dreamed that a spider crawled up the ceiling in our bedroom. She went in the kitchen and saw spider webs and spiders all over. It crawled up her neck and she screamed and woke up from the dream. She told me about her weird dream. We found spider bites all over her arms and legs. I think Cassandra's dream was real. What do you think? And I'll see if I can show you the picture that I made when I was maybe 5 or 6. This was a true story based on my sister's experience finding spider bites all over herself and me thinking like, this seems like some kind of premonition dream. Ironically, when I went into the garage to pull this book out as my prop to show it off to you, a spider crawled out of the book. I don't know if that's coincidence or not, but I've always wrote and I have always loved writing. And I would say the difference between me as a writer and then like the average person is that we are all creative and I just never stopped writing because I think when we're 6 years old, we are all artists and we're all writers and we're all dancers and it doesn't matter what anyone says to us. We just express ourselves creatively because we love just doing whatever we're doing. And I still love writing and doing whatever creative way that I like to express myself, with or without spiders. See you next time.